Sports Public Blockchain makes use of blockchain technology, which combines application and business situations of the sports industry and sports ecosystem chain, and will issue its native cryptographic token, All Sports Coin, or SOC, for use on the All Sports Public Blockchain. The All Sports platform is based on the use of smart contracts and token system to provide developers with a convenient and complete set of interface protocols for payment and settlement, as well as application development. The All Sports platform, including sporting contents, online community, IP asset trading and its promoting platform, sports prediction platform, sports apps and gaming platforms, etc. All Sports is the partner of the world's largest football app, All Football, which has over 60 million users already and daily active users over 1 million. This number will reach over 10 million during the FIFA World Cup. SOC token can be used in All Football app for betting already. The investors of All Sports include Node Capital, Sequoia, D-Fund, Fenbushi Capital, Alpha Coin Fund, Genesis, Link VC, K2VC, and more. Latest news and progress, May. Number 1, we've completed the ideas of VCR yesterday, and we'll go to Europe to take VCRs and commercials with the local teams in the near future. Number 2, this month we will start a large number of airdrops for all football users in order to continue to increase awareness. Number 3, new quiz platform will start testing within days, and we will invite everyone to participate and test it. Number 4, the market cap of All Sports exceeds $200 million and ranks in the top 98. You can trade SOC in those exchanges as below. Huobi at www.huobipro. OKEX at OKEX.com. SEX at CEX.com. CoinTiger at www.cointiger.com. HitBTC at www.hitbtc.com. And we'll keep listing on more exchanges. You can also get the latest news by following our Twitter or learn more about us by visiting our website, allsportschain.com.